life that I live.
Be the life that I live.
Reflect your glory. And may the words that I speak, let them honor your name. And the thoughts, let them be pleasing unto you. May my life be a praise. Lift your hands.
May the words that I speak,
let them honor your name.
Honor your name.
And may the thoughts that I think,
may the thoughts that I think,
be pleasing unto you, Lord.
Be pleasing unto you.
May my life,
may my life
be a praise.
Be a praise unto you, Lord.
Romans 12:1-2 says, I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service, and be not conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. How many of you tonight are going to make a new dedication? A new dedication, that your life be a praise unto God, a sweet smelling savor. Hallelujah. Come on, let's sing it. Oh, a lifestyle, oh,
a lifestyle of worship,
to fulfill your holy
to
purpose,
fulfill your holy purpose,
to be pleasing and acceptable. Yes, Lord. Together and bless him, bless him, bless him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.